broadcast. We have done many fabulous things this year and more very exciting things on the horizon.
That's right, Nora. And to start things off, it's only fitting we go to Milan to talk about one of Burnaby's biggest family events, Field and Flag Day. Milan?
Thank you, Juju. This day is jam-packed with the exciting activities at the students here at Burnaby. Look forward to it every year. It just so happens that this year lands on actual Flag Day, Friday, June 14th. Come dressed for the weather with comfortable clothes and plenty of water. Our assembly will kick off at 9:30, followed by four other rotations, even one where students get to try their hand at a t-shirt. You won't want to miss it. That's you, Nora.
Thank you, Milan. A Save the Date flyer went home already, and more details will be coming home shortly to include the daily schedule and lunch options.
Fifth graders are gearing up for the final push through Burnaby. Over the course of the last few months, they have been taking part in the DARE program. A few weeks ago, they graduated with very important knowledge about how to stay safe when faced with pressures. As they are closed out the Burnaby experience, we wish them the best, knowing Cosgrove is getting a great group of kids.
Another group of people that received some love not too long ago are the teachers here at Burnaby. Teacher Appreciation Week took on a life of its own, and Jordan will share some highlights with us.
Teacher Appreciation Week is a big deal. The BPA and students are showered teachers with kind notes and thoughtful gestures and amazing food, with even a basket of treats. As a kid who's been in Burnaby for 6 years, I know how amazing you really are. Olivia Brown is going to talk about clusters. Olivia?
Thank you, Jordan. One thing I've always enjoyed at Burnaby was Cluster Day. This year, it will be held on our last half day, June 6th. Grade levels are designing activities that appeal to their students and engage them in topics of interest. Stay tuned for more details as teachers plan a day that students will go home talking about.
What a great end of the school year. It'll certainly fly by.
It sure will. But before we go, there are just a few more dates to keep in mind as we approach the end of the year. Fifth grade moving up day and kindergarten graduation will both be held on Thursday, June 20th. The fifth grade ceremony starts at 10 o'clock a.m. and kindergarten graduation begins at 2:30 p.m. We will leave you with this song from Miss Cohen's class and see you next year, Burnaby.
Together tomorrow, my friends, we'll share.